The young was a nice man named Maxim. He had a very nice banjo. When the bylaw officer took it away, he said, no, 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 no. He said, no, no. Officer, if it's a bylaw, it should go both ways. What do I get to take from you to make equal law these days? To make equal law these days. The bylaw officer said with glee, well, you can suck my pride. While you're down there, you can drink my pee. So come on and open wide. Now Maxim love golden showers. Yeah, love playing Jack in the Box. I'm getting fairly dirty in general, but the cop had penis pox. Yeah, the cop had them penis pox. Oh, the cop had them penis pox. The trade, it sounds real tempting. Maxim told the scabby red beast, but please just give me my banjo. Plus, I've contracted an infectious yeast. The beast, he started puffing, shooting red daggers at his thigh. He said, by God, by the church and the state, you're not allowed having fun to get by. You're not allowed having fun to get by. You're not allowed having fun to get by. Sure, Maxim started throwing singing. To hear the wild control freak, he let it all go with a passionate flow. And then he heard the beast speak. Children said, it's our talents, and we will never be hanged. Don't ever you try to keep me in a desk. I'd rather be in my grave. And the cop, he started crying. His tears were salty and sweet. He relented the banjo and said, now I know I've got to go beat my meat. Yeah, I've got to go beat my meat. Cause men who ejaculate 5 times a week are 60% less likely to develop cancer down in the prostate. So jack off daily and nightly. I said masturbate daily and nightly. Ooh, 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 ooh. Masturbate daily and nightly.
Masturbate daily and nightly.